yourself off the ground. I said, young man, 'cause you're in a new town. There's no need to be unhappy, young man. There's a place you can go. I said, young man, when you're short on your dough, you can't stay there. Yeah, I'm sure you will find many ways to have a good time. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. They have everything for your men to enjoy. You can hang out with all the boys. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. You can get yourself clean. You can have a good meal. You can do whatever you feel. Young man, are you listening to me? I said, young man, what do you want to be? I said, young man, you can make with your dreams, but you've got to know this one thing. No man does it all by himself. I said, young man, put your pride on the shelf.
Okay, everybody on the floor.
Say, oops,
it's time to have a nice long rest. Yeah, you've been working really hard.
Say, oops, upside your head. Say, oops,
now it's time to row your boat.
Upside your head. Say, oops, upside your head. Say, oops.
Let me see you row your boat. Nice and slow. Nice and slow.
Say oops upside your head.
Easy does it, baby.
Say oops upside your head.
Okay, now it's time to stand back up and roll your boat stand. That's great. I think you've all had long enough resting right now. So we're gonna party on a little bit more now that it's time. It's time. It's time. Time, 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 time. It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely, not for very much longer. I've got to keep control. I remember doing the town hall, drinking those moments when the blackness would hit me and the void would be gone. Jump to the left.
A little step to the right.
Put your hands on your hips.
You bring your knees in tight. But it's a perfect cut. A little touch of insane. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
Well, I was walking down the street just to have a think when the stick of a guy wink. He shut me up and took me by surprise. He had a pick-up truck in the devil's eyes. He stared.
It's a celebration.